The milk produced by hippopotamuses is pink in color. It gets its hue from a pigment called hipposudoric acid, which also acts as a natural antibiotic and sunscreen for the animals.